Oh yeah, this is the Reece Lee takeover because he had to be Mormon.
Just jokes, man.
Y'all love it.
Okay, so I'm at the hotel. What am I saying? I'm at the airport right now. I'm alone. I'm here with my little brother.
Welcome to the
we're here to see Reece off right now.
Man.
I kind of sad. And I just called Brenton. He's coming soon. Okay, so Reece is here. I mean, Brenton.
So I did a vlog. This is actually vlog?
Yeah.
Hi.
Okay, so recently, person that's leaving told me 7:30 and this guy 6:30.
Six,
even worse. And he's not gonna be coming at 6:30 because this guy told me 6:30.
He said 6.
He told me 7:30, but he told me 6:30. 6. It's 6:30. So I'm like, okay, Brenton's obviously right because he's older than me. But, yeah.
All unattended
so we just got a text that Reece is not going to be here for another hour. Bro, me and Brenton are going to attempt to pick up some girls. I'll go first. I'll go first. Okay, go. There's no one here.
Tag team.
Yeah. What is this one? Like, three.
So I'm pretending to be gay.
See, I took relationship advice from this guy and it didn't go out very well.
Are you, what?
Yeah.
What did you even besides that no lying chick?
The other one.
There's another one?
Yeah.
Two no lying chicks?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I was the first mistake.
I miss Reece.
Wait, if it's at 7, Jonah can come. Can they come if it's at 7?
Oh! Because practice ends at 6. 7.
Practice ends at 7?
I don't know. I'm not in soccer. I don't play that awesome sport.
Awesome sport.
Awesome.
I think we should call Jonah, see if he can come. I want to see why he can't.
Okay, we're going to call him back. We'll vlog right after. Okay, so we finished calling Jonah. Casey's
right there.
Here's Casey.
Hi.
So how long is your parents willing to wait?
I can't stay till 7:30.
Reece, literally. As much as I'm gonna miss him, I hate him right now.
Day 20 at the airport.
Update. Reece is not here yet. What time is it?
7:01.
Yeah, when is the last time you hang out with us?
Again, kicked out of a group chat.
You
can't really.
Oh, I forgot about that. No, you just didn't put yourself in there.
You're right. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, cross country boys, for not adding myself in the group chat.
Look at this guy, ADHD.
What are you?
No. See, lost the train of thought. Shaky leg. So, you think he's just pulled up?
I'm like 80% sure that's him.
Okay, so Reece just pulled up. You see his mom?
He's actually early.
Yeah, he's early for once. Yeah.
Just leave my mom.
And, yeah.
I think he saw us, but I hope he isn't disappointed. There's only two of us.
Reece Lee?
Oh, good to see you.
Thank you for coming.
Always.
What's up? Is this for the vlog?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
I got a good listen to vlog too. Me and Reece.
I'm gonna miss him.
homeboy. I'm gonna miss you. My boy right here.
Okay, so good news that Casey and Jonah are coming.
Okay.
So it's not gonna just be me and Brenton.
Yeah.
So yeah.
It was a pretty great video. Thanks guys. But just send the airdrop to Jiren. Him and Jonah will know what to do with it, so but I'm gonna miss everyone. Sending out my email right now, so if you wanna get on the email, put it in the comments and then you know, someone will email me and then you can get in the email. So let me know.
Jonah just got here.
I'm stink, but just came right from practice.
Yeah, no worries. Your fancy shop, y'all?
Yeah.
Well, I probably should check in.
Sure.
Like now-ish, honestly.
I'm righted.
So Reece went to just check in.
Bryson Lee?
Oh. This is his brother. Yeah, he's my dad.
Oh, right away. That's it, aren't you? Where did Reece and them go?
Went to go check in.
Okay.
You want to say anything about Reece's goodbye?
It's Casey!
Hopefully he doesn't die.
But... He's back?
You actually just missed him.
Oh my god!
Good.
There's Casey! She came back!
Oh, we gave him the letter.
I came here at 6:30 after practice. I went home, dropped off my brother, and I'm here.
Oh. There you go. What a so committed.
So, we just found out that Alana Chang is coming.
From Texas. Not actually?
Yeah.
That'll be fun. Hey, what up? Vlog? My vlog now. Oh, it's your face.
It's a Reece takeover featuring me.
Featuring not Reece.
Yeah, pretty much.
You have to watch it again, bro.
You already did. Why, you think he's gonna cry now because you're here?
He cried
of
course,
bro.
He cried again.
He cried with me.
Oh, you saw him. We got everybody here.
Oh, yeah, they're on the FaceTime right now. Everyone's on the FaceTime.
Say hi to the vlog, guys.
The vlog is going.
Yeah.
Color is a seal. Wow. Is that shady? Wow. Shady never been on the FaceTime.
Who is actually?
Well, that's it.
Okay, first time in the vlog because Jonah disrespects me.
What's up? Welcome to the vlog. We're at Punahou right now. What day is it today?
Saturday.
Saturday, October 5th. Yep. I'm very happy with the screen time I got last vlog. Just gotta get the intro now.
That'll never happen.
Hi.
Shannon is so high.
Get my iOS 7. My, sorry, not iOS 7. My iPhone 7. Shmilai! Don't tell me what to do. This vlog,
yeah.
Very sad today. Why? I don't think my main buddy is coming. Tragic.
I didn't even realize it.
Wow, you just skimmering in and you just gyrating again.
What's up, guys? Just finished goal putt. Was kind of killing it at the beginning, but I didn't want to make anyone feel bad, so kind of trolling. Had to post up some sixes, you know, you can't just get like straight twos and ones, like that's kind of rude to everyone else.
Where Reece's house.
Has come to an end.
Reece, would you buy this?
Yes, I would.
How much?
It's $50.
I would buy these.
Yeah, but it's for. How did you feel about the race?
I didn't run the race.
Hey, ready? You gotta go.
Goli, what the heck?
I'm so composed. I'm so ready.
You know, What's up, vlog? Reece back at it again. So heading out on the mission, going to Chile for 2 years, church mission. But just wanted to give a quick shout out to the KS distance team. Thank you for all that you've done for me, for not only allowing me to be a part of the team, but also part of the distance fam. And thank you everyone that watches the vlogs and for the continued support. I'm super excited to go out on my mission, but definitely gonna miss everyone here. Gonna miss you guys and for all the experiences that I had. Thank you for all the people that we interviewed and for willing to keep up with our shenanigans and, you know, just have fun with us. But hope that the cross-country community and distance community continues to grow. And I'll be back in 2 years and I'll see how it goes. But shoots, guys. Have a good time.